Ripping it on the keyboards, we got Justin Chin.